Why are you joking about tax cuts when you should be talking about treason? Why is Congress talking about tax cuts when they should be talking about treason? This president conspired with agents of the Russian government to steal an election. We should be talking about treason in Congress, not about tax cuts.
Why inflation from American state action? Why inflation from American state action?
Watch yourself, guys. Talk about treason!